I am swapping some things, like where was it, like this. This I think I didn't tag this one also earlier.
You may not be aware, but I am an orphan. In fact, my parents were murdered before my very eyes. The authorities in Krat insisted it was a mugging, but I know what I saw. A mad, raving puppet killed them. A puppet that was driven by a murderous lunatic's awakened ego. I know that because the lunatic told me his name. Arlecchino. I'll never forget his insane laugh. I have been fitting puppets with the Grand Covenant to ensure no one else ever has to experience the same tragedy I did. But this is our last shot, the last clue. If this doesn't break through the static, then nothing will. But the key to all this is Geppetto. He's really our only hope, and it's up to you to save him. Go on and take the wavelength decoder. Even if I failed, you might be able to find more clues. You're someone who doesn't give up. Who knows? If you need to hear it, just use the stargazer. Here, take it.
My only friend. Being angry for someone else's sake. I think it's brave. I hope I find someone I can be brave for. Thank you so much.
I give up. Just don't kill me.
Huh? What?
Oh, amazing. I didn't expect you to thrash those rabbit fellows too. You're here looking for Geppetto, aren't you? The fox and the cat have got that old man. They took the submarine from that dock over there. They probably went to the alchemist's isle. There should be another one. You should commandeer it. If anyone asks, I didn't see anything. There should be something left at the dock. If anyone asks, I didn't see anything. Oh. Good choice. I, Alidoro, am too great a treasure hunter to just disappear. My admirers would wonder. See for yourself. I sell only the best treasure. There should be something left at the dock. I'm just a guest here, with no special obligation to the hotel. But if you still want to hear... The alchemist said they would help me escape from the city. Talk about an offer I couldn't refuse. I can't live in the hotel forever. I need to move up and move on. Also, there was someone who was so annoying. That's all. Does that suffice?
No.
There should be something left at the dock. Right. I had a feeling you would ask sooner or later. It's because of that girl, isn't it? I am not Alidoro the Hound. Not the real one, anyway. I used to be Alidoro's partner. I admired him, to be honest. He was amazing. Amazing at everything, except making a profit, that is. But he didn't need to cut me off just because I sold some antiques. I mean, what's a few antiques when you've got bills to pay? We argued. One thing led to another, and I had to kill him. But stealing his identity was the logical next step. My original code name is Parrot, after all. Fitting, isn't it? Oh. He was also from the country of the morning. Maybe he shares some blood with the girl. And that's my story. Tragic tale. Do you want to hear more? There should be something left at the dock. If anyone asks, I didn't see anything. Oh, what a murderous air you have. You're going to kill me? I know what you are. You're Geppetto's puppet, aren't you? If someone isn't trying to kill you, you can't hurt them either.
Are you sure?
That limitation makes it seem like your creator didn't trust you very much. Smart of him. So, what will it be, Mr. Handsome Idiot? Leave quietly? Or shut up and buy something? You've got to be joking! Don't come any closer!
Three weapons, I guess.
At the house of Anini, even Master Vanini's collection box. You have been busy, sir. The House of Vanini deals only in masterpieces and works of special genius, sir. And I'm pleased to say that for you, the private reserve is open. At the House of Vanini.
I always welcome, friend. Che bello! A brand new design! No, a whole new model. What a thrill. And there we are. Done. Even a brand new model doesn't stand a chance when you're dealing with genius. But the device bordered on genius itself. Required all my intellect. If you ever meet the creator, get me their calling card, won't you? No, oh, sorry, I'm sure you're busy. Just let me know if you ever find out.
I heard a rumor from a recent arrival. Is Alidoro truly dead? I don't know what to think. I didn't get to repay him yet. Honestly, I did think it was strange. The more I saw of him, the more different he seemed from the person I knew. I wonder what the real Alidoro was like. What? Wait. I'm confused. What are you talking about? An older brother? This letter sounds like it could be my brother. The part where it says, "We are from across the wide ocean." It sounds foolhardy to jump to conclusions. But it also fits with what happened at the workshop tower. Sorry. It's just so sudden. I need some time to think. You're here. That's a relief. I did some sleuthing. My older brother's mark is part of the decryption. He used a mark of the country of the morning. I have no choice but to believe it's real. After all, we are the only people here who would use that mark. Why did my brother leave? What could it mean if he knew the secrets of the alchemists and Krat? I'm so angry. Does he think he's better than everyone, trying to protect me from a distance? He could have at least said something. All I wanted was a chance to meet my real family. Sorry, I'm just grumbling. I should thank you for uncovering this secret that matters to me. This was precious. It's the only thing my brother left me. And now I'm giving it to you. You showed me the truth, after all. And that's priceless.
Thank you.
Hey, I didn't think we'd meet again. I've just come back from the relic of Trismegistus, and I had no idea it was connected to the hotel. I should add that to my map. It was grim work out there. I found the real Alidoro. He's dead. Probably died heroically, seeking one last score. I buried his body and collected his belongings. It's a tragedy. He was a real professional and an inspiration to the next generation. I'm planning to continue his legacy. And like I said, I'm an explorer, not a fighter, so you would know. Is this weapon any good? If you're worthy, I'll give you Alidoro's weapon.
Total attack. The Black Rabbit Brotherhood, the Fox, the Cat, and Alidoro, too. I don't even want to guess what they might be planning, pal. This way must lead to their headquarters, shall we? Hey, look! That lever resembles... Yes, it seems we can use it to call a submarine. Listen, pal. Nice landing, but, let's not make it a habit. What the... Hey, it's... Sophia.
I am finally meeting you here. You're a clever one, so it shouldn't surprise you that the Sophia at the hotel isn't really me. My real self is on the upper part of the Abbey. I became his tool a long time ago. I have endured such pain. My soul split into pieces. Truth is, I guided you this far not to save Kropt, but to save me. I felt guilty about that. But I was so elated when you answered my call. Despite it all, I thank you. My spirit and my body have lived apart for too long. Perhaps in death, they will reunite in peace.
grant you my power before my spirit diminishes further. Stargazer will guide you, clever one. If you find my body, please help me find peace. My guidance ends here. After images of memories rage on the seaside because of Ergo, please be careful. I can't hold out forever, but I'll support you. The petrification disease freezes time and memory within the afflicted body. Ergo is the purified essence of that life, trapped by the petrification disease. When I discovered that, it opened my eyes, and I was able to manipulate time using Ergo. Simon, on the other hand, is trying to use my power to fuel his ambition. I wound back your time to protect you, so you could stand against him. So stop him. Save Krat. I am the daughter of Valentinus, leader of the alchemists. Simon was my father's right-hand man. Ambition overwhelmed him, however, and he spread the petrification disease, taking countless lives. Why would he do that? I don't know. But he brings a dark world upon us. That's for certain. Stop him. However you can.
At least the game explained, I guess, why the player can revive endless times.
Are you training to be a stalker too? Well, let's practice together. Call me Lampwick. He didn't even come to your graduation.
I don't care if an old man like that kicks the bucket.
Don't say that. It's nice you got in.
Let's start talking about this. Oh, she's here. Grab her. Please teach me how to use a sword. You're a legendary stalker.
Ugh, so annoying. Germany, get rid of her. I'm off. Sorry. I was too late. I
wish I got here sooner. If I had known this would happen...
The minute on my hand is full. This is not my fault, the game crashed. Even if you want to try to blame me, that's not my fault. attention to my health. At least the cannon and the big mob did not respawn, I guess. Are you serious, game? That's the second crash. Like the game counts as me being dead. that bad. In fact, the bad part is just the crash. Them again. Why did you even fail? Bro? It is funny to see that nothing happened before this area. This area is basically a crash fest. One more crash and I will end this game. go run to the stairs, I guess. And another crash. Good story game. Seriously, the last one. If this crash again, I will end this part. Interesting. The game did not count me as dead. Usual butterfly of death. Thank you. that's another grass. That's the end of this part, I guess. Seriously, sorry for the... what was it called? The bad experience. Another cannon. chest up there. Here.
Nope.